This is Scott from Spartan Airsoft, and I'm going to be showing you today my gun. This is an RDW, PDW, RDW stands for Rapid Deployment Weapon. It's a, I got an e-bike for $230. It's Matrix. Go to Airsoft Rifles and then go to the Rapid Deployment Weapons, and it's like the top one, top middle one or something. It came with the foregrip. It has it, yeah, it has this pulling out stock. It came with the foregrip. I put the tape on it just for better, you know, handling. It comes with a shorter dimpled barrel, but you can take it off. I mean, it comes with the shorter dimpled barrel on. I put the longer one on that it also came with because you can see, like, the barrel inside of your flash hider. It did not come with a metal flash hider, I don't believe. I don't remember if it did. I don't think it did. It says right here, I don't know if you can see on the emblem, closer. It says right here, small RDW, rapid deployment weapon. On the other side, it's big rapid deployment weapon. It has the knife with the two bolts through it and the triangle around. The red, if you're noticing the red on each side, is kind of also matches my emblem, scar, red trigger, red front sight, and red sights. It came with some, I believe it came with two mid-cap mags. I ordered some other ones. This did not come with it. It comes with like kind of some black ones. Out of these, this desert tan. It's ambidextrous, select fire. It came with a sling mount. It has three ports for the sling mount. One right there, one on the butt, and one actually right back here on the stock. I wouldn't recommend on the stock because that can start making it wobbly. It did not come with the flashlight or the laser. You can get the flashlight at, I don't know, Walmart, is any local store. Same with the laser. And that's pretty much it. It shoots, huh? Oh yeah, it has slide catch. And, let me show you. It catches, and it slides back. Flip up and down sides. It's full metal except for the handle, the foregrip, which, yeah. Handle, and that's it, the handle, and that's pretty much it. It shoots pretty fast for CQB, probably, I don't know, like 430, 440, it shoots pretty fast, but yeah, that's pretty much it. It came with a peg box that houses a 9.6 volt battery. And that's pretty much it. We can show a shooting accuracy test here in a little bit. Thank you for watching. Okay, this is the shooting review of the RDW, PDW. You just saw it. We'll be using those BBs from, I got them at Airsoft War the other weekend. They are just premium, same .20 BBs, Elite Force. They're just really good, biodegradable. But yeah, there's nothing really changed. I'm just kind of biodegradable. Alrighty, I'll be shooting at this red can over there. That's probably about 25 yards, maybe, give or take. And I don't know if you can see the red can. We'll shoot it over there. We'll show you in a second. But okay. Back to shooting. I wasn't wearing my eye protection. Make sure everybody wears their eye protection. It's more stupid. But here's Simmy. Hit. 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 And then flotta.
Let's see that.
Dented it up pretty good. Oh, yeah. And this wasn't a full charge battery, but it kind of hit on the strong parts of the cam most of the time. But, yeah, my battery is not fully charged. Do note that, too. But it was still accurate as crap. And, yeah, in good, solid contact all over. But, yeah, thank you for watching. Usually, if it was a full battery, too, it would have tore this can up. Like, literally, this was, like, a fourth charge. So, when it's fully charged, you might want to get quite a ways away from somebody if you're about to shoot them, if you don't want to hurt them, because it will hurt them. But, unless you want to. All right, well, thank you for watching. This is the RDW, PDW, and this is Scar from Spartan Airsoft. Thank you.